this room, you won't have a foot.
Relax, Brendan. It's just a TV.
What's going on?
Brendan forgot to turn off the TV.
I did not.
Who cares? Just turn it off. Nice going, lame brain. You blew a fuse.
Relax, all right? I'll get the flashlight and go fix it.
Hurry up. It's creepy down here with the lights out. Cut it out, JT. That's not funny.
It's not me.
It's coming from over there.
Maybe we should get Cody.
Oh, yeah, great idea. Let's get the guy who was afraid to go to the bathroom alone after the movie.
Yeah, and it was really great. You guys are just a bunch of scared little weenies. Okay, Dana, you can take your mask off now.
Oh my God, who is that?
Yeah, if that's Dana, then who's...
You'll find out.
Thanks, Tracy.
No problem.
That worked like a charm. I love being the smartest person in this house.
I want to know who's up there with her.
Wow. Tanya really was the wild girl from the canyons.
Boy, hope I don't have to scratch my nose. You know, the oatmeal's stuck to the bowls. Why don't you just fire up the blowtorch?
It's not a bad idea.
I guess I shouldn't have asked for a raise.